Yes.
Hello.
Hello, I'm a massage therapist. My name is Will. Nice to meet you.
Hello, William, is this you? Can you hear me, dear? Are you cautious with this nasty virus that really attacks our humanity?
Yes. Everyone is tested every 2 weeks. And every day we actually have our temperatures taken to make sure that we do not have any symptoms of a common cold or anything that can affect our patients.
I like your voice. Could you be the one that rubs me?
I'm only available on Wednesdays and Thursdays.
Well, she said the only available time was next Friday because we normally go to bed for the day around noon.
That's just because on those days I'm not there. And my schedule is pretty booked for the next few weeks.
We have nothing to live for. We could come in, really. I mean, I think anytime, right, dear?
Yes, I think anytime. Should we have a full breakfast right before we come in so that we're energetic at home?
Actually, not at all. It's kind of the opposite. You don't want to lay down on the table for almost an hour and have a full stomach.
Because I normally eat a half a grapefruit. Somebody once told me it increases your libido. It hasn't worked once, but I'm hoping it will before I die.
That's perfectly fine.
Do you do social distance in the massage?
I do understand your concern, and the best we can do is we can wear a face mask and wear a face shield during your massage. However, since we are massage therapists, we are physical therapists, so we actually have to touch you the entire time.
But if I'm home and you say to me, rub near your elbow, I can do that.
You can do that, and you could do that. However, it's not the same as somebody who's studied the human body for a numerous amount of years and can provide a service that can alleviate tension, pain, and stress.
Well, I understand that. Of course, it's not the same, Alistair, but you're a special treasure. And I'd love to have you be the one that's hypothetically rubbing me, if possible.
That makes perfect sense.
I don't feel sexual anymore, but I have to admit it would be nice to be touched by a man once again.
Oh, dear.
I'm very lonely.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Oh, please, cry me a river with this Herman bullshit. You weren't even letting him put his paws on you. You were too busy getting passed around the community. There wasn't a fella that hadn't stuffed you up. They used to call you the senior shuttle. Do you provide hand sanitizer?
Yes.
If you sound like a very fit man, would you like us to bring you a half a grapefruit?
I would love a half a grapefruit.
Okay, so what I'll do is I'll cut it in half. I'll bring it there. I'll throw it to you 6 feet away. You can eat it. And then I'll go home and we can get on a Zoom call and I can touch myself through your words.
Hello?